Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "If you knew how much reward there is standing in the first row, you would draw lots for it." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 983.